The CSNAKE CS12x digital reporting monitor from Rigid is the fast and flexible way to deliver inspection results to your customers. Like all CSX series monitors, the 12x has Bluetooth and Wi-Fi and works with H2X Live, the free companion app for Android and iOS that turns your phone or tablet into a remote monitor. You can view inspections, capture images and video clips, and share them from the job site. To learn how to connect the CS12x to your phone or tablet, check out our CSX Wi-Fi tutorial video. The CS12x has a 12.1-inch high-resolution display and a front cover that can shade the screen to reduce glare in brightly lit areas. The keypad controls camera and monitor functions and is sealed against water and dust for long-term durability. The monitor also has a slip-resistant pad. The pad is sized to accommodate a phone or a tablet. This makes it easy to use the features of H2X Live during an inspection. You also get a pair of USB ports. With two USB ports, you can record an inspection on two drives at the same time. The CS12X supports USB thumb drives and solid-state drives, and has a storage pocket that's deep enough to hold most solid-state drives. The tilt stand lets you adjust the monitor's viewing angle and allows it to dock onto the RM200 for transport to and from the job site. Moving to the back of the monitor, we have a connector for your CSNAKE camera and dual battery ports. The CS12X can run on one or two batteries. With two batteries installed, you can swap a discharged battery for a charged battery without powering down the unit. You'll also find an AC power jack. The AC adapter is included, and when you're connected to an AC power source, the CS12X automatically switches from battery to AC power. Please note, though, that the AC adapter will not charge your batteries. You'll need to use the external charger designed for your batteries. The monitor also has a terminal for connecting a rigid line transmitter. A line transmitter can put a signal onto the CSNAKE push cable so you can trace its path underground. For more information on tracing your CSNAKE push cable, check out our integrated line trace tutorial video. The CS12X also includes a free copy of HQ for Windows. HQ lets you archive inspections and generate detailed reports that you can customize with your company logo and deliver in multiple formats, including print, USB, DVD, and online. We've looked at the CS12X's features, so let's look at capturing images and video onto a USB thumb drive. Our camera's connected, and the power's on, so we'll insert a USB drive into an available port. When you see the drive icon on the display, the drive is ready for use. The CS12X can capture four types of media: standard video, autolog video, photos, and phototalk recordings. The video key starts and stops video recording. You can pause and resume recording using the select key, and you can mute the microphone so no audio is recorded. To end recording, press the video key again. The autolog key starts and stops autolog recording. Autolog is a highly compressed video format with files that are smaller than standard video. The photo key captures photos and starts phototalk recordings. Phototalk is a media format that combines a still image with audio commentary. Phototalk gives you the show and tell benefit of video, but with a file size that is small and email friendly. The first time you press the photo key, the monitor will ask you to choose a default action. We chose a short press to capture photos. And we chose a long press to start a phototalk recording. You can change the default action in the settings menu at any time. To stop a phototalk recording, press the select key. When you start a new job, the CS12X creates an inspection report and adds your captured media into it. So when you're finished capturing media, your report is ready to go. When you see a green check under the drive icon, you can remove the drive and hand it to your customer. Your customer can view their inspection by opening the USB and clicking on the report file. The report opens in their web browser, and they can view images and play video clips by clicking on them. In this tutorial, we've covered what you need to know to get up and running quickly. For additional tutorials, visit the CSNAKE Support website and the Rigid Today YouTube channel. And when you're there, be sure to hit subscribe.